Words in the news from bbclearningenglish.com. Today's story.
Hello, I'm Neil. Here are today's words and phrases. Melted. Mouth-watering. In the run-up to. Chocoholic. Charity.
Watch and listen to today's report.
Melted chocolate. Now that's a mouth-watering sight. This chocolatier in the English county of Lincolnshire has been working hard to create big eggs in the run-up to Easter. But not this one. That one. Over 100 kilos of chocolate was used to create the 2-metre-tall egg. But Jan Hensen knows it's too much even for his chocoholic clients. He says he'll sell it in pieces to raise money for charity.
Watch the report again with the complete text.
Melted chocolate. Now that's a mouth-watering sight. This chocolatier in the English county of Lincolnshire has been working hard to create big eggs in the run-up to Easter. But not this one. That one. Over 100 kilos of chocolate was used to create the 2-metre-tall egg. But Jan Hensen knows it's too much even for his chocoholic clients. He says he'll sell it in pieces to raise money for charity. That's it from me. I'll leave you with today's words and phrases once again. Melted. Mouth-watering. In the run-up to. Chocoholic. Charity.